But they're like, yeah, back and forth. Like, everybody's jumping in on it.
What are they saying?
David Faisal, Faisalbaum? David, the tall guy? Yeah, he's, sorry, he's into it.
He's in it.
Yeah, he's in it. He and Canelo going back and forth, Chavez Sr. What are they arguing about, Robert? Do you read Spanish?
Of course, Ellie.
Right, I mean, you can understand the language, but not necessarily read or write it.
Read and write it.
That's really good. I think Chavez Jr. called out Canelo for a rematch, and that's what sparked all of this. What are they arguing about?
About fighting each other at 175 and shit like that. That's stupid. Yeah.
It's not realistic? You don't think it's realistic?
Stupid. Really stupid.
More light today.
More light.
Yeah.
Light bars.
Makes a big difference.
Not really.
Mikey Garcia and Camp for Jesse Vargas, February 29 in Dallas. If you can't be there, the zone. Get your tickets, get your subscription. Mikey's working very hard. I'm sure Jesse's working hard. Be a great fight. People are excited.
It's a good matchup.
And a good card, too.
Good card.
Bam Rodriguez.
Card.
Chocolatito. Did you see the video of Stephen A. Smith shadow box doing mitts?
No.
Pita will have to show it to you. Is it growing, the Instagram?
You know, my niece, she's the one that's running it. I haven't had too much time to check it, but I got some few customers already.
Good. So I'll help you. I'll come back. We'll do some more videos.
Yeah.
Do you give Mikey some peacocks?
No, I'm waiting for him to do something.
I got to do like a little
okay.
Area of them.
And then a couple goats maybe?
Yeah. I got see?
What does a goat cost?
Well, it depends on the goat you get. So there's some 150 to 400.
Well, this is going to become birria at some point, right?
So like the milking goats are like $4.50.
It's expensive.
Yeah, because they're, you know, a lot of people, they use the milk and drink.
Very good for you. You should bring some to the gym next time and see who drinks goat milk.
Let's try it.
Yeah.
I'll bring you some next time.
Okay, bring it. Yeah, you can have goat milk.
Yeah, we just can't have it unless it's...
No, goat milk, you're good.
A certain way?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, milk, you can have.
I heard it's nasty though.
No, it's not.
Actually, the milk goat is not, they don't have too many, it's not fat, and it has more protein than regular milk.